For this next part, I'd like to ask the audience a question. I'm going to do that by using an interactive poll with Poll Everywhere. In order to respond to that question, I need you to pull out any web-enabled device that you may have. Go ahead and do that now. Go ahead and open your web browser and type in the URL shown here on the screen. That's pollev.com/alec. In just a moment, you're going to see a question. This one's just a warm-up to help you get comfortable using Poll Everywhere. All right, it looks like everyone's ready, so here's our first question. At work, I have the opportunity to do what I do best every day. Do you strongly agree? Agree? Feel neutral about the statement? Disagree? Or strongly disagree? Again, if you need that URL, it's located right below the question. Go there, type in your response, and hit submit. All right, let's take a look at those responses so far. It looks like everyone strongly agrees or agrees, which is great. That's exactly what I like to see. So it looks like you're all getting the hang of it. Make sure to keep your devices handy as I have a few more questions to ask throughout this presentation. Plus, we'll have a Q&A session at the end. Moving on to our next topic, let's talk about